Blackhawks defenseman Brent Seabrook has been suspended for 3 games for his hit on Blues center David Backes during their first round playoff series. Seabrook received a 5-minute major in-game misconduct penalty for a vicious elbow to Backes' head late in the third period of Saturday's Game 2. The suspension is a big blow for the Blackhawks, who are down 2-0 heading into Game 3 Monday night. Seabrook had a goal and an assist in each of the first 2 games of the series.